Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Today we'll start from page number 108. Start it.
Okay. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Al-Hiwaru Salisu. Unzur Vastami Wa'id. Adil. Mata. Mata Tastaiqizu. Yawmul Utlati. When do you have holiday?
Tastaiqizu, you wake up. When do you wake up on holiday?
Okay. When you woke up on holiday.
When do you wake up? First form of verb. Wake up.
When do you wake up? Your utlati on holiday. Faisal. Astaiqizu Mubarakan.
Mubakkiran.
Mubakkiran. Okay. I woke up early.
I wake up early.
Wamata tastaiqizu anta. And when do you wake up?
When do you wake up?
Adil. Astaiqizu muta'akhiran. I wake up late. Okay.
Did you watch the video?
Yes, sir. I have watched the video, but I have watched on 15th February. It's long ago.
Okay. Next.
Sir, okay. Faisal. Maza taf alu fis sabahi. Fis sabah. Maza. When do you?
What do you do in the morning?
What do you do in the morning? Adil. Ushahidu tilfaz. I watch the television. Wa maza taf alu anta. And what do you do? Faisal. Sir, can you zoom the page, sir? I am unable to see properly.
Okay.
Akhra sahifatan aw kitaban. I read paper and books.
I read newspaper or a book.
Okay. I read newspaper or a book. Sir, aw means and or?
Or. Aw mean or.
Or. Okay. Sir, for am also we will say or no, sir. Alif
yes,
meme.
For am also we say or.
Okay, sir. Okay. Adil. Aina tusallil jumaata. When do you pray Juma? Faisal.
Where do you pray? I mean, where?
Yes. Where do you pray Friday prayer? Okay. Faisal. Usallil jumaata. Fil masjidil kabira. I pray Juma in big masjid. Wa aina tusalli anta. And where do you pray? Adil. Usalli fil masjidil kabiri aidan. I also pray in big masjid. Al mufradatul arzu. Unzur vastami wa'id. Kitabun. Sahifatun. Tilfas. Yushahidu means?
He is watching.
As-subah. Kabirun, Mubakkiran, Mutaakhiran. Mutaakhiran means late. من يستيقظ مبكرا. من
يستيقظ.
من يستيقظ مبكرا. When do you wake up?
Man mean who? Who wakes up early?
Who wakes up early? Adil astaykhizu mubakkiran.
Yastaykhizu. Adil yastaykhizu.
Okay. Adil yastaykhizu mubakkiran. Man yastaykhizu mutaakhiran. And one more name is, we can say any name, no sir?
You can use any name, no problem.
Okay. Mudassir yastaykhizu mutaakhiran. Man yaqra'u kitaban. Who does
who reads a book?
Who reads a book? Adil akra'u kitaban.
Adil yakra'u. Yakra mean he reads. Akra'u mean I read.
Akra, okay. Only we have to use name here. Adil yakra'u kitaban.
Yakra'u kitaban. Yes. Adil yakra'u kitaban.
Adil yakra'u kitaban. Man yushahidu. Man yushahidu tilfaz. Man means who watches television. Mudassir yushahidu tilfaz. Mudassir watches the television. Man yakra'u sahifatan. Who reads the newspaper? Who reads a newspaper? Adil
yakra'u sahifatan.
Adil yakra'u sahifatan. Man yusallil juma'ata fil masjidil kabiri. Man, who prays juma'a in big mosque? Adil yusallil juma'ati fil masjidil kabiri. At-tadribul awwal. Sil baina kulli suratayni bainahuma alaqatun.
Connect between each pair of pictures which have a connection between them.
Okay. Sir, I'm unable to see this first picture name. What is that name, sir?
Yaksilu.
Okay. Yaksilu means washing. Yaksilu means
washing.
He is watching. He is washing. Okay. So we have to connect Yakvi.
Yes.
Okay. Kitabun. Kitabun, we have to connect to Sahifatun. Sahifatun. Okay. Sahifatun. Hafilatun, we have to connect to Sayyaratun. As-sabahu, we have to connect to Yastaykhizu.
Al-Fajru. As-sabahu al-Fajru.
Al-Fajru. Okay. Al-Fajru. As-sabahu al-Fajru. Yanam. Yanam means he is sleeping. Yastaykhizu. Yastaykhizu means he wakes up.
Next.
Tadribul sani. Til bainal kalimati was-suratil munasibati. So connect between words and pictures, appropriate pictures. Okay. First one, Adbahu. Adbahu means plates. Malabisu means clothes. You have to connect to the last picture, fifth one, clothes. Tilfaz means television. We have to connect to television. Kitabun means book. Madarsatun means madarsa. We have to connect to first picture. Mufrada. Mufradatun, izafiyatun, al-arzu. Extra vocabulary presentation. Unzur vastami wa'aid. Al-awwal. As-sani. As-salisu. Arba'u.
Ar-rabi'u.
Ar-rabi'u. Al-khamisu. Tadribul awwal. Ratibil adada. Arabiu, first one, Arabi. Al awal, then it should come. So, Asani, third one, Asalisu, fourth one, Arabiu, fifth one, Al Khamisu, Atadribus Sani, Silbainal Adadi, Adadi, Watartiba. Watartibihi. Okay. Arabiu. Arabiu means fourth. We have to connect to the fourth fourth number. Allawal means first number. We have to connect to first number. Asalisu means third number. We have to connect to third one. Alhamisu means fifth. We have to connect here. As-sani means second. We have to connect to second. Tadribu salisu. Iqra'al adada tarti. Iqra'al.
Iqra'il. Kasra.
Iqra'il. Sir, we have Iqra'il.
Yes.
Iqra'il
adada. On alif, but we will pronounce kasra because of alif lam. Ikra il adada. Ikra is a failure mal. Failure mal has a skun at the end, and when skun have alif lam, we pronounce kasra. Ikra il.
Ikra il. Okay. If we have sukun and after that if we have alif lam, then we have to read pronounce last words adding kasra.
Yes.
Okay. Iqra'il. Iqra'il adada tartibaya. Tartibaya.
Tartibiya.
Tartibiya. Okay. Tadribul arba'u. Til bainal adadi.
Tadribul rabi. Atadribul rabi.
Atadribul rabi. Sil bainal adadi. Was suratil munasibati. Connect between the al adadi means numbers, no sir?
Number and
appropriate pictures. Okay. First we have three lines. So we have to connect to as salisu. Second we have one that we have to connect to al awwal. Third one is connected to Al-Khamisu. Fourth one is Ar-Rabi'u. And last one is Al-Khamisu.
We have third position, so it will join with Salis. In first picture, we have fourth position is highlighted, so we'll join it with Ar-Rabi. In second picture, first picture is highlighted, so Al-Awwal.
Al-Awwal. Okay. At-Tadribul Awwal. Tabadilis Suwala wa Jawaba Ma'azamilika Kamafil Misal. Mata Tazhabu Ilal Madarsati.
Madrasati.
Madrasati. When when do you went to madrasa?
When do you go to the school?
When do you go to the school? Azhabu sa'ata sa'ata sabi'ata. I go at 7 o'clock. Mata tazhabu ilal baiti. When do you go to home? Azhabul wahidatu sabia.
Azhabu sa'atal wahidata.
Sa'atal wahidata. I go at 1 o'clock. Mata tazhabu ilal tabibi. When do you go to doctor? Azhabu sa'ata saniya. I go to doctor. I go at 2 o'clock. Mata tazhabu ilal masjidi. When do you go to masjid? Azhabus saalisa. I go at 3 o'clock. Mata tazhabu ilal muhandisi. When do you go to engineer? Azhabu saata rabia. I go at 4 o'clock. Mata tazhabu when do you go to apartment? Azhabu saata saatal khamisa. I go at 5 o'clock. Mata tazhabu ilal ammi. When do you go to your uncle? When do you go to
the uncle?
Sir, when do you go to the uncle? Okay. Azhabu sa'ata sa'adisa. I go at 6 o'clock. At-tadribu sani. Tabadili suwala wa jawaba ma. Azamilika kama fil misal. Aina tusallil fajara. Where do you pray fajar? Usallil fajara fil masjidi. I pray fajr in masjid. Yaqra'ul Quran. He is reading Quran.
So you will ask him, where do you read Quran?
Okay. Aina, where do you? Okay. Aina taqra'ul Quran. Right, sir?
You're correct. He will answer you, I read Quran in the musalla.
Okay. I read means usalli, no, sir?
Akra'u.
Akra'ul musalla.
Akra'ul
Qur'ana fil musalla. Okay. Aina yushahidu
mean he is watching. You will ask, do you are watching? Aina
tushahidu. Okay. Aina tushahidu tilfaz. Where do you watch television? Sir, where do you watch television, right?
Correct.
Okay. I watch means ushahidu tilfaz fil ghurfati. I watch television in the room. Aina tatawadda'u. Where do you make wudu. Okay. Atawaddau fil hamami. I make wudu in the hammam. Yaqsilun adbaka. Okay, sorry. Aina taqsilun adbaka. Where do you wash plates? Aqsilun adbaka fil madbakhi. I wash the plates in the kitchen. Aina tanamu. Where do you sleep? Anamu ghurfatin naumi.
Fi ghurfatin naumi.
Okay. I sleep in naumi means bedroom. Okay. Yaksilun malabis. Aina taksilun malabis. Where do you wash clothes? Aksilun malabisa fil hamami. Sir, I'm unable to see the picture for or book. Okay.
Do you see now?
Yes, sir, but we are in different page.
It is completed. Previous page is completed.
Okay.
Nothing left.
Okay. Tadribul salisu. Tabadili suwala wa jawaba ma'a zamilika. Kama fil misalin. Maza taf'alu. When do you do? What are you doing? What are you doing? Sir, in above page we have read what do you do?
Where?
Hello. In first 108, page number 108.
Matata zhabu mean when do you go?
When do you achata zhabu? Okay.
Is a different thing. Mata mean when. Matata zhabu, when do you go? Here we have maza tafalu. What are you doing?
Akra'ul Quran. I am reading Quran. Yakra'u. He is reading. Okay, we have to read. Maza takra'u. What are you reading?
This picture is already solved in the first example.
Okay.
Nothing else.
Maza taf alaina.
Taf alina.
Okay. Taf alina. What are you doing for females, right?
Correct.
Akraul Quran. I am reading Quran. Yaknusu. Aina taknusu. What are you cleaning?
Maza taknusu.
Maza taknusu. What are you cleaning or swiping?
Sweeping.
Aknusu. Sweeping. Okay. Aknusu. Aknusul. Ghurfati.
Ghurfata.
Okay. Aknusul. Ghurfata. I am cleaning the room. Okay. Maza tushahidu. What are you?
For male. She is female.
For female, we have to write yano, sir.
Maza tushahidina, just like example. Maza tafalina. Maza tushahidina.
Okay. Maza tushahidina. What are you watching? Ushahidu tilfaz. I am watching the television. Maza taqra'u, what are you reading? Aqra'ul sahifata, sahifata, I am reading the newspaper. Maza takwi, what are you ironing? Akwil malabis, I am ironing the clothes. Maza takfilina, what are you washing? What are you aksilul adbaha, I am watching the plates. Maza takra'u, what are you reading? Akra'ul kitaba, I am reading the book. Tadribul rabe, tabadilis suwala wa jawaba ma'azamilika kama fil misal. Maza sataknusu. Sataknusu, what will you clean? Saaknusu ghurfatal julusi, I will clean the living room. Okay. Yaksilu. Maza sayaksilu. What will you?
Sataksilu.
Satak. Okay. Sataksilu. What will you wash? Okay.
Correct.
Aksilul malabis.
Aksilul malabisa.
Okay. Sa aksilul malabisa. I will wash the clothes. Maza satakvi. What you will iron? Sa akvil malabis. I will iron the clothes. Maza satusalli. What will you pray? Sa usallil fajara. I will pray fajar. Maza sataqra'u. What will you read? Sa'akra'ul Qurana. Sir, we have to read Qurana, right?
Yes.
Okay. And Maza Satushahidu. Maza Satushahidu. What will you watch? Sa ushahidu tilfaz. I will watch the television. Maza sataksilu. What will you wash? Saaksilun adbaha. I will wash the plates.
Next time we'll start this, inshallah, okay?
Okay, sir.
Any question?
No, sir.
Okay.